used to dream of being on stage in the spotlight with the crowd sharing my name proudly. While I pick up the mic, say what's up to everyone, then let the beat bang loudly. Even though fans are within reach, when it comes to some people, all they do is doubt me. Stupid motherfuckers must have lost your minds. You need to seek some counseling. Rap is like a full contact sport, so I suit up impact and always wear my mouthpiece. I play to win, not here for making friends. I'm balling, you're just bouncing. The fucked up part is there'd be nothing left of the game without me. Some say I'm the king, well motherfucker, if that's the case, then crown me. I drive people crazy when they hear my shit. Situation status, heads are hitting walls. Most loving, some hate me, but if that's your opinion, then your decision's wrong. This is a grain of salt they tell you to listen to. Look, I know you can't win them all, but if you're one of the people that dislike me, well, fuck you, lick my balls. I put all into my music, so how in the fuck don't you like this? I wish I could personally kick each and every one of you in the nuts and make your voices high-pitched. The same people that hate me by my style, so stay the fuck off my dick. I really do this shit 24-7, 365, now let the fucking time tick. This is Clockwork. Dream became a reality, but everyone who challenged me tries to turn to a nightmare. Here's a math problem, how long do I plan on being in charge? 2 decades, that's time squared. 40 years, I'll be the man, undoubtedly undisputed, I'm the champion, these are my years. Rhetorical questions, my music hot, that's like asking an alcoholic if he likes beer. I work my ass off every day for years, just to get to this point. I'm experienced, I know the right spots to hit, like pressure points. All that words from my heart, let's have a frozen soul, and it's not my chest, avoid. So basically, I don't give a fuck who's put in front of me. Even if it's number one, you're about to see the best destroyed. All this inner turmoil spreads like water on burn oil. X-ray me, you see hate inside. I'm here to win, so talking to losers doesn't interest me. If you can't help me, you're a waste of time. I live my life to the fullest, and you snap in an instant, but usually I just chill and take my time. When I get this microphone and speak my mind, there ain't nobody seeing me. You can call this braille for blinds. My vision is clear, I know I'm headed to the top, so anyone standing in my way gets dropped. You think I was training in the UFC under Dana White, the way your face get rocked. Knocked over like dominoes and delivered to your door. Goddamn, everything I say is hot. I keep it moving though, never stopping. I keep a steady pace, like clocks. This is Clockwork. Progression. Life is a giant ocean full of tides with a bunch of highs and lows. People that can't rap, maybe they're a session. You're like sluts and you need to find a new guy to blow. You analyze every ball that I spit, it cuts me deep just to criticize my flow. Passively talking about me while I'm away until I come back like surprise, I'm home. Time to turn the heat up on the burner, let it get hot and then throw you into the flames. I will torture you fucks and beat you down until you know I have an interest in fame. The shoe was on the other foot, trust me when I say you'd be begging me to switch to the place. It's hard to do what I do and say what I say. You couldn't withstand even a glimpse of my pain. That's what molded me, it's made me who I am, but I'd never wish this on you. I'm as tough as they come, yeah, I've been tough enough. The end result is that I'm gifted but cruel. I cope with pain and take drugs so I can't control my brain. There's always shifts in my mood. I say this openly, I've seen things people aren't supposed to see, and that's exactly what makes me spit like I do. My music will get you high, take you up and make you touch the sky like rockets. I'ma do this shit until I run out of shit to say, but I'm not showing any signs of stopping. I'm like a pro skater when he sees a rail. In other words, if that's the grind, then I'm on it. I can only hope that all my work withstands the test of time. Now let the fucking clocks tick. This is Clockwork.